yesterday, I did not want to speak to the people anymore. I always speak between Minch and Ma'ariv. I give them chizuk. I felt that it's late. It's too late. It's people not doing what they have to do. People are dying left and right. And I had no cheshek to speak to them. But I get a text from Mordechai. Says to me, Tichsam Seifer, 190 years ago, predicted that this year is the most difficult year for Israel, the most difficult in history. But he also says that Hallel says, Ashpois, Yorim Avion. From the Ashpois, from all this Tzoris, Yorim Avion. This is Tov Shin Pei Aleph. So that gave me a certain encouragement. Forget about it. It's a difficult year. That's it. It's difficult. And I was telling the people, you know, everything that happened. Now, this was all designed a year ago. And a year ago, we were davening, we said Tehillim, we said Slichas, but I never expected that it should be such a devastation. But now I could see, if the Sam Seif is able to say that this is the most difficult year in the history of Klal Yisrael. It affected the whole world. It gave me an encouragement. And I called my son to see if we relied, and he said yes. He was founded in Parash Bechukosai, Daf Pei Vav. He says clearly, this is a very, very difficult year. So now, gives me encouragement to talk. We're having another chance to do tshuva. We're having another chance to experience good things coming from heaven for us, good closeness to Hashem. So therefore, like it says in Tehillim, Me'ashpois yom evyon lo yishivi im nedivei avon. To put us back, the Evyon, he'll put back the Shiva Amor. And this is an encouragement that no matter how terrible this world went through this year, but we should try and be mispal that the next year, which is already said, the Ashpois Yorim Evyon, from all the difficulties, from all the faults, Hashem will pick us up, Shivi, to put us back, and daven better. If you daven better, you for sure will be answered.